Hello guys, Megashark429 here, and we're back with another Minecraft adventure. And today I made a video on Minecraft Storm Mode Episode 8. I was tired of it, so I was gonna make another video tomorrow, like I said. But I always have time for Minecraft. You know that. You should. I need clothes. Where's your No, I mean. Well, I mean, I'm closing here. I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4. I should make a crafting table. It would do really good. Whoa. I do have this empty map. Which one is that there? There's a flea there. And we're just doing another Minecraft adventure. And we're doing a pattern texture pack. And also, so like and subscribe to my channel and enjoy the video. I really don't need it, but in case I'll keep it. This texture pack is called the pattern texture pack. I think it was called that. Supposed to be called that, or I heard it's called. And put that there, grab that, place it down like a couple of sticks, and then just put that there and grab that. Pickaxe. Definitely, I need some meat. Oh, it's on peaceful. I need some meat. So what I'm gonna do is that. Thank you. Make that. What I need. So sorry. Where'd he go? Oh, you. Stay back. Like that. Gotta mine more stuff. Actually, what's this peaceful? Prefer the peaceful more better for a little bit. Well, just on this. I really like it. Get rid of these souls soon. If I could find a lava pit, I would really get rid of these tools. Because I need more cool stuff. Maybe some. You know I'm gonna crit with this, right? Well, first of all, I need in case that. Oh, I'm gonna get
crazy.
This. Give me that pickaxe. Start mining this. Eight is enough. Eight torches is enough for now. Well, for me. I'm not going back in here without any light. So, eight torches. Give me those eight torches. One. Two. Looks like there's more here. You can't just mine the pickaxe, like you said to me. You just wanted to be happy, but I disagreed. I definitely disagreed. I didn't care, and then you turned back to me. Give me that. You saying? Blessing, Mom. Thank you. I'm making a YouTube video, okay, Mom? I'm already making a YouTube video. Okay? I'm just telling you. Drowning in Miss Fenton. said one day to do hoo. I just said one day to you. You said to me you only disagree. I was okay, but you don't care about me. Ooh, I just found a secret passage. Then I said I was gonna keep it. Then I said I was stupid. Now, but geez. You want a piece of meat? But everyone likes meat. No, not everyone. I have no idea what iron looks like in this part. Ooh, I really have to get some iron. At least 3 pieces, please. Because if I don't make a bucket soon, this water is gonna keep filling. Wait a minute, why am I waiting? I can do this. I know water's still in there. Is there a safer way without trying to get water out? Oh, so water was just there for no reason. Got a perfect stuff to do with this. I have some plans. I made iron. What I would like to do with this is... Oh, that's just on time. That actually is good. That is really, really good. Now, this is the part where I don't want to do. This is the part what I don't want to do. I don't want to do this. Why are these people? What they look like is some octopus's fins. That's what this looks like. Yes. Sheep. Give me your wool. I need wool. A chicken? No way. I can cook you. Score this one tomorrow. Oh, it's so mean. I have to get more still. Need some stairs. There's so many stuff to do. First of all, I need to make a door. Matter of fact, I need to make 2 doors. Boy, I need that. Oh my god. I saw my baggy friend. He a bat. Mm-hmm. Nice. That's gravel, I guess. Is it gravel? Oh! If you have a couple of feathers, poop will do good. Let's go down and some flint. I just need to get to the crafting table now. I still haven't actually removed it. You gotta get out of the way. I'm still not done building something. I'm still gonna build something here. Open my door. But first, I am going to grab this crafting table. Actually, I really don't need these. Place that down right there. My fountain, which is room right here for my furnace. Matter of fact, there's more gravel here. That's not gravel. That sounded more like a monster than water. Do I have feathers? I don't think I have any feathers. No, I don't have any. Yep, it's gravel. And it was. Got a pain in the floor anyway. Still need a lot more to go. That's why I'm trying to move all these in the walls. I'm trying to do my best. I'm gonna have to arrange this so I can get rid of this. I gotta arrange this. Got some more peats. I'm maintaining. Good morning, everyone. Ooh, what's this? Granite. I don't need that. But I do need to live close by a tree. Definitely. And I think I have just enough stuff to do something with it. I could have aimed that perfectly, but that did not go well. Can I borrow some more of your stuff? That was so wrong, I just said. I didn't mean it that way, miss. Mrs. Mountain. Keep mining until my pickaxe breaks. Thank you for your stuff. That just sounds terrible. Right. Thank you for helping gravel. But I really don't want to do anymore. I'm making 2 stone swords. Oh, Matt, stop talking about making stuff. Oh, I don't have enough stuff to build. Oh, he's coming through this. So what do I want? Oh, yeah, sorry. What do I want to build? I want to build pickaxe. You almost ready to go, Mom? Mom?
Yes?
You almost ready to go?
We have a couple of hours
left. Oh, okay. Perfect. Boom, 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 I'll call this my huge shed. You need more of this. Ooh, you can fish from here. I'm doing really good. I like this wood. Forgot gravel falls. It's just like sand. There's maybe like a little bit left. Like, drop this one down for one. And boom! I don't know why I did that part. And of course, this place, almost everywhere I go, should have a crafting table. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make two of them. One will always be right here inside this center. And one will always be way over here. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Perfect. Boom. Oh yeah, I still have this. Thank you for that door. Thank you for that door. Thank you. Sorry, that was, he looked so cute in the little thing. But I had to kill him. My pickaxe is breaking fast. Oh, I'll make it. Barely. Where are my hair trees? Ah, there you are.
And the more that you do it,
tricky.
Okay, guys.
Guys, I'm back with a game. Do you know how long of course you did, you watched. I took for like ever to build and I can't find another right mountain like that. That's a good mountain. Last phrase in Halloween texture pack, what does that look like? Cool. Dude. Everything looks so cool. Dude. Chica. That's Chica. Bonnie looks like. This is not Bonnie. That's not Bonnie. Where's Bonnie? Bring him back. What does a Freddy head look like, huh? What? Freddy head. Oh, great. Where's the flashlight? Okay. Let's try a different texture pack in this. What do you think it'll look like in realistic? That's what real diamond look like. Real glowstone. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Okay, I'm totally in a different world right now. That's good. Place down that again. Go off. Looks so good. I'm missing one. Okay. What's that? What's that? That's not Foxy. No. Out of order. Welcome to Pirate Pie. It's two. Welcome to Pirate's Cove. Nice. Mm-hmm. Prizes. Welcome to Prize Corner. You should try one of our mini games. Turn that, and there's other more stuff. Like, even like a flower. Or a cool skeleton toy head. Now you can light a jack-o'-lantern yourself. But you'll get a jack. Yeah, you can make your own jack-o'-lantern. How about a cake? Why not any candy? I did that when I went to home one day. No torch would be way too bad for a child. Watermelon would be good. I feel like a little snack. Or fox. That looks like Foxy's hook. If you like, this is Minecraft style, so you can get whatever you want. Well, only from up here. I'm totally upgrading this. This is a wicked idea. What do you think, guys? So, how am I supposed to make a puppet? I get all the leggings, and actually, I'll just use like this. Yeah, I got a great plan. Place that down. Everything else is just great. Put on that whole suit for him. No, it's more like a puppet. It does. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah, and boom. And boom. No one goes in. I could make Jacko Chica with that pet. Nightmare Jacko Chica. Give me your hand. No. Your head. Give me your hand. Give me your hands. Put back on the suit. Right now. Put on your hands. Put on your hands. Put on your hands and put on your hands. To me, this looks more like an exoskeleton. Like they didn't even put on a mask. Boom. This corner looks really good to me. That's right. I know I need that. I know I'm gonna add perfect thing. A pizzeria without pizza. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going. I wasn't going to do that, but I'm going to add that. But first, actually, I need to build a thing. And a dark color. This is not a pizzeria. Out this. This cannot be a pizzeria without a kitchen. I definitely gotta make a kitchen. I'm definitely making a kitchen. It's iron. No wonder I couldn't even. And grab that nice lever. Oh yeah, some pistons. Suki piston. And I'm gonna put them like this. No, I'm gonna do like that. And then I also have to put down the polished. Beep-bop-bop-berry-hunt-cherry. Thank you. getting somewhere. Whoa, there's a town right over there. My old people go to my restaurant. Cheese and sauce looking. This is a nice looking kitchen. Pizza. Thank you. nice, beautiful kitchen. Here, I upgraded a new kitchen. And now I'm just gonna pretend this is a vent. Oh my gosh. I am good at this. Well, that's it for that video. Like and subscribe to my channel. This is Megashark429, and we're out. I have made some great upgrades. I made prizes for the prize corner, especially delicious cake. I literally made the puppet inside of the music box. I made a new kitchen, even hooked up. The kitchen's hooked up because usually Chica goes in there. Oh wait, I'm not done. So sorry, guys. And I want a comfortable seat for people who are here. Or they won't want to quit, but want to quit. Thank you. And I also want to extend this to come over here. Well, guys, it's Megashark429, and I'm gonna have to say bye-bye. I hope you enjoyed this video. We did the survival adventure and another Finest Race in realistic version. And now it just looks really good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm gonna see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye. Saving my world. Please tell me it's still here. Yes. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to say goodbye next time. Subscribe and like, leave a like in the description below. Subscribe to my channel, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a fantastic weekend.